Okay, check this out. Over the past 6 years, Hawaiian Telecom has actually poured almost $500 million into the state-of-the-art next-generation fiber network. Now, that can support, amongst other cool things, internet speeds of 500 megabits per second. Wow, that's fast. Now, Rick Kuwahara actually joins us here from Hawaiian Telecom. Show us how we can actually maximize this state-of-the-art system. Oh, well, good morning, man.
Good morning. Thanks for having
me. You know, it's so great. Hawaiian Telecom has been in Hawaii for... well, longer than a century, right? How long have you guys been in town?
Yeah, I think it's 130 years.
Yeah, it's a long time. Now, as you've grown, because, I mean, gosh, we didn't even have the internet back in 130 years ago. Talk about what you guys have done, especially that investment into your infrastructure, this high-speed internet backbone that you guys created.
Right, I mean, everybody knows us as the phone company, and, you know, we're proud to offer that service, but we've really grown and become Hawaii's technology leader over the past 6 years, and we've invested, like you said, nearly $500 million into our next-generation fiber network and systems. And, you know, that really, it almost future-proofs us. It lets us deliver the fastest internet to our customers, up to 500 megabits per second, like you said. And it really just helps people do the things that they want to be able to achieve, just at home, at work, you know, at business.
You know, it's so funny. Our lives have really changed over the last 5 years. We stream movies. My son comes home from school and he has to do his homework online. So talk about some tips that you can give us, especially when it comes, let's start at home. When it comes to maximizing our internet connection at home, there's a couple tips that you can give that, I mean, I didn't even realize, but basic tips to maximize, maybe even quick, make our experience seem quicker.
Right. So it's something that's really easy that you can do without needing to call it for a tech or anything. But a simple tip is just to remember that, you know, when you have a lot of devices, everything you connect to your Wi-Fi takes a stream from it. So you can think of it almost like a river going down with your bandwidth, and every device you connect takes a little stream away.
That's a good way to put it.
So for all your phones, iPads, things like that, your laptop, you know, if your internet's getting a little bogged down, you want to shut off those devices to maximize where you do want it to go.
Interesting. So next time I want to stream a movie, make sure I turn off my iPad and my phone, because that can help it from buffering.
Yeah,
now, talk about streaming movies, because again, your guys' service, that's what everybody's doing now. They're going to Netflix, they're getting these big files, but you guys, I mean, you have some tips on that. You can handle that bandwidth, but what are some tips when we want to stream movies as well at home?
Right. I mean, one of the biggest things is when you're handling something that can take a lot of volume or bandwidth is that if you really don't want it to buffer and you really want to get that experience perfect, you want to plug in your Ethernet directly to your computer or laptop.
Interesting.
Or device.
So instead of having the Wi-Fi router, which a lot of people have, you can actually just take an Ethernet line, and plug it right in.
Right.
And that does it.
Yeah, and that'll make sure that you have a consistent connection going. Or like we said, you can always disconnect your other devices. Like, people forget your phone. When you walk in the door, your phone, your Wi-Fi will hook right up to your... you know, right to your Wi-Fi, and it'll take up a stream.
You know, it's not only that, too, but someone was mentioning, you know, the iWatch, all these new wearable devices, they take a part of that stream. I like that visual image, the stream and people taking off water. Now, also talk about the wireless router. Now, I got to be honest with you. I just plugged it in and put it right next to my router there. But does the location of the wireless router make a difference in a home, especially when it comes to service?
Yeah, it does. I mean, you want to make sure that you have it in a central location that's free from obstruction so that, you know, it has a clear path to get to your devices that you need.
Now, I love when you guys talked about when you said text. I have a few friends that have gone to Hawaiian Telcom, changed over, and they love your guys' service. They Manny Pacquiao fight was just up. They called you guys. Your techs were there, ready to help. But I also want to talk about some new features, and I want to make sure I got this right. The Hawaiian Telcom TV Everywhere app, right?
Right. So, you know, the same way that we invest in our network infrastructure and our customer service, we want to make sure that people can have the best experience and get the most out of their TV. So we have a TV Everywhere apps that people can download. So it's the stations that you like. There's mobile apps. We have over 70 channels that people can do. So they just have to go online to their HawaiianTelcom.com, and they can sign up for My Accounts with their TV service, get a username and password set up. They can just download their favorite channels, like for myself, ESPN.
Right, same as me.
So, you know, I have little kids at home. They're watching Disney Channel. I can stream and watch ESPN on my phone and not miss out.
You know, to everybody out there, whether you're parent, family, or you have Kapuna come over, having that flexibility of being able to take something to the other room and watch what you want to watch is worth its weight in gold. I got to say, man, thank you so much for coming here today.
Thanks
again, Hawaiian Telcom service, I've been experiencing it really top-notch, and when you're scrambling around and you have a kid waiting to get that movie on Netflix, it helps when you can talk to someone that shares the aloha. So again, mahalo, bro. I appreciate what you do, bro. We'll have all this information. Again, we want to get that info, especially all those tips. We'll have it on our Living808 Facebook account.